The paint job kind of looks old. It might be peeling. Mm-hmm. It might just be bleached. And then you go in and you make it look worse by scraping and priming and all this other stuff. And then you start applying paint at the end of it. It's a really rewarding process.